On today's show, we will talk about senior activities,
club meetings,
and other important announcements.
And Bug TV starts now.
Good morning, Bucks.
Today is November 29th, 2011.
I'm Shannon.
And I'm Savannah.
And this is Channel 8 News. There's a sad meeting today after school in room 2322. Hey seniors, senior breakfast tickets are on sale today and tomorrow for $10. The breakfast is on December 8th. Grad Bash pre-sale tickets are on sale December 1st for $140. If you have not cleared your financial obligations, you will not be able to buy tickets. The senior aerial shot is December 8th after the breakfast. The last day for your senior portraits is Saturday, which is the absolute deadline to make it to the yearbook. There will be an English Honor Society meeting Wednesday, December 7th at 2:30 in room 3201. If you want to join the chess club, there will be a meeting every Wednesday in room 3305 after school. Class of 2014 will meet Tuesday, December 6th after school in room 3201. And now to commercials.
You, with your words like knives and swords and weapons that you use against me, you have knocked me off my feet again, got me feeling like nothing. You, with your voice like nails on a chalkboard, calling me out when I'm wounded. You, picking on the weaker man. Well, you can take me down with just one single blow.
If you are interested in participating in the South Dade Winter Guard, there will be an informational meeting today after school in room 5124. You don't need any experience, just a good attitude and a flexible schedule. Holiday photos will be taken December 2nd in room 5125 from 10:30 to 1. Picture packages are as low as $10, so see Mr. Valanti to make your appointment today. Attention FBLA members, please stop by room 4202 before or after school for the district competition. The deadline for dues and sign up is tomorrow. There will also be a Key Club meeting today after school in room 2218. And now to Sports with Lewis.
Good morning, Bucks. I'm Lewis with the sports. Our girls' soccer team has a game today at Killian starting at 3:30. Our girls' basketball team also has a game today starting at 6 at Southridge. Good luck, Bucks. That's all for today. Now back to studio with Savannah and Shannon.
For lunch today, there will be pork and rice,
chicken tenders,
Philly pocket,
and the vegetable of the day is
hash browns.
Well, Bucks, that's all for today.
I'm Shannon.
And I'm Savannah.
And this is Channel 8 News.